Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm gonna teach you to add text in your photo in your Snapseed. Firstly, make sure that you are connected to your internet and you have already downloaded Snapseed in your device. Now let's get straight into the process. Open a Snapseed app. Here we go. At the middle, you can see that plus icon, tap on that. Now here you can choose any of the photo that you want to edit. Here I will be choosing this photo. Now at the bottom, you can see the option tools, tap on that. Now here you can see different options. At the bottom, you can see the option text, tap on that. Now double tap. Now here you can add some text that you want to add in your photo. Now at the bottom, you can see three different options. First option is for the colors that you want to put in your text. And then second one is for your opacity. And then third is for your style that you want to give to your text in your photo. And this way, after you are done, you have to tick mark on that bottom right corner. After you have edited your photo, you have to tap on export, tap on save, tap on modify. In this way, you can easily add text in your photo in your Snapseed. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Also, hit that bell icon so you get notified every time we post new videos. Thank you.